Pittsburgh police are still searching for a man wanted for shooting and killing an Allegheny County juvenile probation officer. They're looking for 36-year-old Terrence Washington. Police say he shot and killed Makeda Thompson on Rippey Street in East Liberty back on November 10th. Pittsburgh police are asking to hear from anyone who may know where Washington is.